Punjab borders, the message from Islamabad is very simple. We will stand with the people of Kashmir and their unrelenting support by the people of Pakistan, the government of Pakistan, and Pakistan's all institutions. It stands firm and clear on the issue of Kashmir. Second issue is that what has happened on 5th August 2019 is a clear departure from all international moral standards, because the people of Kashmir have been rigged away from their right of identity because of the reorganization bill of 2019, which will strip them away from their right to education, right to political access, right to transportation, in short, right to identity. Furthermore, there will be central detention centers, and then their future fate will be determined as a result of consequences of that. So the message from Islamabad is very simple. One, this is illegal. Number two, this is the making of an international crime against humanity. And number three, no act of belligerence, whether on the people of Kashmir or against Pakistan, will stand on this conflict. If they want to come and try their luck, 26th and 27th of February should not be a far short from what is actually done on the ground. We will fight the next 100 battles if we have to over Kashmir, but let me state this very clearly, that Kashmir is part of Pakistan, and this is the message which we want to give on 5th of February this year, and we believe that hopefully very soon we will be talking to the Kashmiris as free people as their struggle culminates into a struggle of freedom and struggle where the world recognizes that you cannot annihilate people, you cannot disenfranchise people. But unfortunately, the current crisis is a result of the national legislative actions of the Indian Parliament, which have ripped away the rights of the people of Kashmir, and along with that, 200 million plus Muslims of India. So this is our message, and we support the Kashmiris in their hour, and in their darkest hour of struggle, so that a dawn can come. Thank you.